Good morning, students. How you all are? I hope you all are fit and healthy at your home. So, students, I'm Kalpana Sharma, your class teacher, and this is your English reader class, right? So, all the students open their English reader book. Okay. So, today we are going to do our chapter number 6, right? And the name of the chapter is The Princess of Hastinapur. That is your chapter number 6. Okay, so before we start, I want to ask some questions from you, student. Okay, so tell me, students, do you have any park and garden at near your home? Yes, okay, very good. So what do you do when you go to the park or garden? Yes, exactly. Play with friends, play with brothers and sisters and enjoy there. Okay? So, very good. So, next is, students, do you heard any story related to Mahabharata? Do you know about Mahabharata? No. I'm going to tell you about Mahabharata. So, students, Mahabharata and Ramayana are the two epic books of Hindu mythology. Okay? So, we get to learn many stories and moral values from these stories. Right? So, our today's story, The Princess of Hastinapur, is one such story which is written in big book called Mahabharata, right? So that means our today's story is related to Mahabharata. Understood? Okay, so let's start the chapter. Okay, so students, here are some words. These words will be used in your story, so listen carefully. Okay, how to pronounce these all words and revise these words, because these all words will be used in your story, right? Okay, so number one is KAURAVAS, that is Kauravas. Next is PANDAVAS, that is Pandavas, right? Next is PRINCES, that is Princes. Next one is COUSINS, that is Cousins. Next one is RAINY, that is rainy. Next one is SHOUTING, that is shouting. Okay, now next is FAVORITE, that is favorite. Okay, next one is LADEN, that is laden. Next is CLIMBED, that is climbed. Next is FALLEN, that is fallen. Next is MANGOES, that is mangoes. Okay, now next is BOASTED, that is boosted. Next one is TUMBLING, that is tumbling. Next is WARRIOR, that is warrior. Next is QUARREL, that is quail. Right? Understood? Okay, now come on the story. Let's start. It was playtime for the 100 Korva princes. Okay, it was playtime for 100 Korva princes. Okay, how many Korva princes? 100 Korva princes. Okay, and their 5 Pandava cousins. Okay, Bhishma was their grand uncle. Who was Bhishma? Bhishma was their grand uncle. Their means 100 Korva princes and 5 Pandava cousins. Right? Next, he means Bhishma. Bhishma was sitting at his favorite place in the palace garden. Okay, so where Bhishma was sitting? Bhishma was sitting at his favorite place in the palace garden. So students, there is the difference between place and palace, right? Place, P-L-A-C-E, place. Place means, you can say in Hindi, jagah or sthan, right? And palace, this is palace, P-A-L-A-C-E. Okay, so you can say in Hindi, mahal. Okay, so there is the difference between place and palace. Understood? Okay, so he was sitting at his favorite place in the palace garden, right? It had green lawns, trees and flower beds. So it had green lawns and trees and flower beds. Okay, now come on the next paragraph. Bhishma smiled as he heard the sound of running feet. Bhishma smiled as he heard the sound of running feet. They were means Korva princes and Pandava brothers. Okay, they were rushing out of the palace, laughing and shouting. Understood? Okay, now come on the next paragraph. It was the rainy season. Okay, the boys wanted to fly kites. Okay, soon the kites filled the sky with different colors. Okay, soon the kites filled the sky with different colors. Okay, it looked so beautiful. Okay, is that clear to all? Okay, now come on the next paragraph. Bhima was the second of the Pandava brothers. Who was Bhima? Bhima was the second brother of Pandava, right? Bhima loved to show off how strong he was. That means Bhima was so strong. Okay, so he waited till three of his cousins had climbed a mango tree. Okay, laden with the golden fruit. Okay, the mango tree laden with the golden fruits. Okay, so students, that's all for today. Okay, rest of the lesson we will discuss in our next class. Understood? So I hope you understood what we studied today. Okay, so do self reading at your home. Okay, see you in the next class. Till then, stay safe, stay at home. Bye students, have a great day.